What is good, everybody? E-Trou from Internet Money here, back with another video, and today I'm going to be doing something a little different. I'm going to be making a beat using the theme song from the new It movie. This is going to be a little bit different than my tutorials. I probably won't be talking as much, and I probably won't be explaining everything, but I'll still explain some things and all that. You know how I usually do it, so.
Well, I'm Pennywise, the dancing clown.
This is what the original sample sounded like, or this is the part that I chopped from the theme song, so this is what it sounds like. Yeah, that's it. I basically cut it right here. I didn't use anything once those like strings came in. So what I did right off the bat was I already have it dropped into the playlist right here. I have it stretched so it's the four bars, and I dropped the tempo to 109. Now you have same thing, but a little bit faster. Excuse me. Also, what I'm going to do is I'm going to drop over here on the pitch wheel. I'm going to drop it to minus 100. And now you have that. So now I'm going to go in and I'm going to tweak the sample a lot. I'm going to add things to it. So yeah, I'm just going to get right into it. As you can see, I already have some drums laid out here, things that I want to use. So it's going to be a little bit faster than my other videos. So we're going to leave that. This is from my new gross beat bank. Dropping, it's either going to be dropped by the time you've seen this, or it will be dropping within a few days of you seeing this. So be on the lookout for that. We're going to come in here. We're going to EQ the sample a little bit. Last thing we're going to do to the sample is we're going to add a little sauce to it. We're going to open up Decapitator. And then Dark Drive. But before I play this, it's going to be loud as fuck. We're going to drop the drive to about 7.5. Then we're going to drop the output. Now you have this. And yeah, that's the main loop that we're going to be working with. So I'm going to go through now. I'm going to add counter melodies, all that. Then we'll get started on some drums. We're going to add these bells behind it. Lower that a little bit. Actually, let's just take these and drop them into the mixer. That's already there, actually. That the full way. Thank you. Yeah, there's that. Just gonna keep on building off of this. Just some other bells to accent what we already got going on. Back in here, gross beat. Same thing, we're gonna open up my new bank. We want this one. This one, we're just gonna have it play a basic two-step pattern in the background. And then we're gonna use the other one to add some rolls behind it. Lower this one. Lower the pitch on it. We're actually going to mute this for a second. Delay effect to these, so we're gonna select it, press all and scroll down on your mouse wheel. Same thing on here, lower than that one. Now it's gonna sound like those hats are fading out. Shift D. We're gonna have them fade up a little bit. Thank you. And yeah, so got a nice little vibe going on. All right, so keeping it going. Shift D. Put a snare here, stretch it so it fits in the box. Alt U. We're gonna have this fade out. Lower. So now we're going to take everything that we just used. We're going to drop it into the mixer. Before I get into the kick in the 808, I actually want to throw a Vox in here or something. So this is one that I want. Josh Petruccio's new kit. Get into it. So yeah, and this one I'm keeping the kick, real light. I'm not gonna have it hit too many times, it's gonna be real basic. So we're gonna copy that pattern over into the 808. Actually gonna make this one slide right here. I'm gonna copy this and drop it down to D4. Alright, so there's the 808 pattern that we're gonna use. I'm gonna come in here, come and use the wave shaper. It's not as heavy as the fastest. Alright, we're gonna come in and finish up the melodies and then it'll be a wrap. Then we're gonna go into Nick Mirror's Chernobyl kit. Taking, I think it's this one. You know, gotta add my sauce on there. Gotta come into contact. Go into exhale. What? There we go. And then, per usual, we always go to loops. And want to use this derelict one. We'll come and maybe mess with some of this stuff after. Let's see what we got for sounds in here. No, oh, my MIDI got disconnected, so moving on. Last thing we're gonna add is the synth bass from Omnisphere, just to kind of give it a drop, like take all the drums out, have that kick in, and then have that be a little breakdown. Bass feeders. Give that its own. I want to take out, make EQ this low a little bit. We're gonna stretch on the notes on top of each other so it gives it that glide effect. That's that. Come in here. Mastering 2.4. Someone called me out on this in my last video. Make sure you switch this to out. Thank you. flip our channel. Per usual, just drag everything. Make sure everything's good. Cool. Selecting, just control B and give me some room to work with. So. So for the intro, I want the gross beat to kind of climb into it, so. But. Thing I wanted to do is so this 808 doesn't get repetitive, we're gonna switch it up. Perk loop that I'm added, I'm only gonna have it play during the breakdowns. Alright, so we're gonna change some stuff up here. That, I'll have this drop. The last thing I'm gonna do to it is that when this breakdown happens, I'm gonna cut out the gross beat. Yep, and that's it. I'll finish tracking it out after, but that's the basic. You get the breakdown, you get the verses, all that good stuff. This also is gonna go back up. All right, so appreciate you for watching. Let me know if you like this video. I'll keep doing more of it. things like that, like sampling things from soundtracks, video games, whatever. Let me know. I'll do it. I'm up to the challenge. Make sure you like the video, comment, subscribe to the channel. Like I said before, let us know what you want to see next. It makes it easier for us to figure out things to do. Wavesupply.net, all of these kits, Zodiac, Nick Mira's drum kit, everything. It's all fire. And I appreciate you for watching. I'm out. Peace.